hand of himself. Equally, let me also thank IPAC. They also play a very, very significant role. We are able to conduct it right from the deployment of material personnel, capacity building of our staff, and also the transport industry also contributed immensely to ensure that we had a very successful outing. So virtually, that is the secret behind it. Collaborative work, all-inclusive cooperation of all the stakeholders towards achieving a successful election in Niger State. And we were able to make it. That's why we realized that we don't have big or, can I say, a lot of problems here and there. It's not as if we don't have, but we have some pockets, but we're able to manage.
Please, how would the program look like tomorrow?
Tomorrow? It's normal. The National Commissioner will come from Abuja, who is going to take charge of the affair. He's the one who will present the certificate. I will only support him. So it is at that point, I will know the level of support. But he is coming as the National Commissioner supervising me, because the National Commissioner supervised three states, Niger, Para, and Kogi. He has done that for yesterday. So ours is going to be tomorrow by 2 o'clock. So he is the one that will make the presentation to the governor-elect and the deputy and other stakeholders of the government.
What do you guys want the electorate generally in Nigeria to improve upon, looking at how the election has gone all over the country?
The first thing is for the electorate to have faith in the system, and also to ensure or equip themselves with the electoral act. Because most times the electorate, they are not fully conversant with the electoral act. If you know that, you'll be able to know that yes, this is the do's and don'ts, and this is your right to the house, fundamental question. You understand? If all of us, we equip ourselves with the law, you see that we have minimal hitches here and there. And the electorate also need massive enlightenment, a kind of, voters' education. And that INEC cannot do it alone. It's everybody, if we want to strengthen our democracy, everybody must come on board, so that we ensure that we protect the young democratic citizens, because we are developing democracy and we are aspiring to become a developed democracy. And if we are able to get it, African, we give direction to the African continent, because the entire Africa, they are looking at Nigeria as a regional hegemon.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.